Hey, how you doing? Blue's my favorite color, by the way. And I'm Kirk Randall. Welcome to Time Traveler Studios for my live rehearsal. It's more intimate in my studio. I'm not playing anywhere live. I'm not trying to show off to anybody. I'm just doing my thing. So enjoy, and God bless. Oh, by the way, these are all original. A couple of instrumentals too. This first one's called Rockin' with the Music.
Thank you. liquor crew. Let's take a crew.
I'm Marie Hines.
Well, one person has joined, besides God watching all the time. You know, I have a hard time trying to separate myself from the world, because the world is looking for applause from everybody, and that's what I want too. My flesh does, but my spirit wants to only please the Lord. So it's like a battle. I'm like the rope in between of God and the devil. They're like pulling me back and forth. Anyways, this next tune is kind of a song that I'm not ashamed to talk about. It's a problem I had in the past, a long time ago, back in the early 90s, where I had a problem with, you know, we don't need to name it. Anyways, I was, you know, on it, and I was going around the lake and running really quick, you know. My heart was just pump, 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 pump. Anyway, I wrote these lyrics, and then I put the music to it like so many years later. And this song's called You Shouldn't Play With Fire. Thank you. Next one. Oh, thank the Lord that he got me over that crap. It's not good. It'll kill you if you let it. Anyways, next one. It's called, it's an instrumental. It's called Solid Ground. Try one part over. Wasn't satisfied with. Gotta search for it though. How's it all sound? start from the beginning.
Thank you.
how's it sounding? I guess you didn't hear me the first time. How's it sounding? How's it sounding, Marie? I'm Marie Hines. Huh? You're my, besides God, you're like my number one fan. And the other young lady, Michelle, you know who we're talking about, Michelle. She's not on here right now, but she's like a fan too. And I need more fans like you all. I need more fans like you all. Let's try that part again. Thank you for the hearts, by the way. This next original, it's called Remember the Good Times, you know, because there's so many sad times that we have to remember that we want to forget, you know. So I figured I'd write a positive song called Remember the Good Times. And in the intro, you can hear all this positive stuff going on. My family playing ball. They were playing baseball in that place, Field of Dreams. And then you hear a Barney in the background. You hear my mom laughing like she's sitting in the dugout watching him or something, or she's watching Andy Griffith. Who knows? Mom tried to be joyful through all the hard times too. So I wanted to follow that. Anyways, here it is. Remember the good times.
Yeah.
By the way, that last part was a day that my wife and I went out bike riding when we lived in Ripon, California. That was a good memory, too. We had little horns on our bicycles. Anyways, hey Marie, please let people know that I'm on Instagram Live right now, because nobody seems to be coming on. And sometimes it's kind of frustrating. But I'm glad you're here. And the Lord's here. Thank you. All right. Let me check out my tuning. A little off. Ooh, way off. Been riffing on the guitar, you know? Without no fear. And I feel pretty comfortable in front of the camera. Thanks to the Lord. He gives me wisdom. Alright, these next few tunes are off my, ninth LP album, CD, MP3, whatever you want to call them. Anyways, the album is called Save the Lost, and this song's called Dance for Joy. Take a drink of water first. See, my wife made that for me. She's an artist too. It's a different kind of artist. Anyways, let's get on with it. Thank you.
Don't forget your business! God's got a fire in the burning like a fire!
Alright, this next tune is it's called Glorify You. This is also off my Save the Lost CD. Guess you could call this the live version.
Thank you.
back to that one, because I kind of messed up, as you heard. That's why they call it, they call it rehearsal. I just happened to be in the live rehearsal. This next one's called Way of the Master, and it's also on my Save the Lost record. All right, rock bar Susie, thank you for joining.
Thank you. sometimes I fail miserably.
Next tune, it's an instrumental, and it's called Love is Forever, and So is Jesus. brings me joy to be able to share my talents with you, my music. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
thank you. I just want to let you know, little sweet note here, a little scripture. You probably heard this one, and if you haven't, well, here it goes. God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. John 3:16. So Jesus loves you, and so do I. Until next time, God willing. This is Kirk Randall signing off from Time Traveler Studios. Tell all your friends. See ya.